Hey y'all, it's the Cincy Ladies Texas. There is no right or wrong way to work your business. My only suggestion is that you do what's best for your customers. I've had several customers that have come to me, several brand new people come to me that have said, will you be my Cincy consultant? Because I told them that I place orders every week or so. Y'all, people don't want to have to pay shipping if they don't have to. If you are working your business to where you are just sending everybody to your website, that is all fine and good, but you have to understand that some people don't want to pay that shipping fee. They just don't. So you have to, especially if they're local to you, if you have an order going in, accommodate them, tag their order onto yours, share the shipping charge with them, charge them a third, or work to get that $500 so that you get free shipping as a consultant. But y'all, some people, because we've been spoiled by Amazon Prime or whatever, where people don't want to have to pay shipping if they don't have to. So if other consultants are putting in orders regularly and your customers find out about that, don't get your feelings hurt if you aren't willing to accommodate that. I'm just being real. Like, I understand that, you know, it's a weird time and you may be busy and it may just be easier, but I would much rather my customers pay or buy an extra room spray, which is $8, then pay $8 in shipping, right? So I'm gonna go above and beyond. I'm gonna hustle my way to reach my goal so that I can get free shipping for everyone as often as I can. So don't get upset if your customers go elsewhere if you're not willing to make that accommodation for them. You have to understand that money is precious to people and they are buying Cincy as a luxury. That is an extra bonus that they are giving themselves. So if they want to get on and place an order, or if they come to you and want to place an order and you just simply say, oh, well, go to my website. Well, then once they find out that the shipping is $8 or more, depending on the size of their order, they could get frustrated, right? And you don't want that. You need the PRV. You want customer satisfaction. You want to provide great customer service, right? So if you have customers that don't want to pay that shipping charge, then be patient with them. Be willing to work something out. Like I said, strive to get orders from other people so that you can put in an order and either split the shipping cost with them, or better yet, work to get that $500 so that you can get free shipping. But y'all, don't get upset if your customers go elsewhere because they have been conditioned, honestly, by Amazon Prime and all the things. Nobody wants to pay for shipping. Money is precious. This is a luxury item that they are choosing to purchase. And if they feel like they're having to budget for an extra shipping expense, that may not go over too well with them. So be patient with your customers, offer options, and I promise it's gonna be much better for them, their satisfaction, and their pocketbook. Y'all have a good one.